happened in the parking lot behind me. Deputies say a dad pulled into that lot just before 2 o'clock in the morning. Child asleep in the back seat. When that child woke up, he was all alone. Deputies say a couple walking to their car spotted a young boy at 4:30 Tuesday morning outside of Thunder Valley Casino.
And they found a little 5-year-old boy running in the parking lot crying out for his father. He was barefoot.
In 50-degree weather, security officers tracked down his dad. 42-year-old Don V. Vo of Southern California, who has family in the Sacramento area, was found inside the casino gambling. Deputies say surveillance video suggests that's what he had been doing since leaving his young son in the car hours earlier.
When the father was taken into custody, did he realize he had done something wrong?
Yes, he did, but he did it nonetheless.
Deputies say at one point the child ran across this thoroughfare looking for his father.
Well, it's a tragedy, and fortunately we have surveillance tape, which we're going to be able to give to law enforcement so that this guy can be prosecuted the full extent of the law.
Thunder Valley Casino spokesman Doug Elmitz.
Well, we've got 1,700 surveillance cameras. We've got over 100 security officers. Really, the last place that you want to commit a crime is at a casino, and particularly Thunder Valley.
The child was taken into the custody of Child Protective Services. That dad is now charged with child endangerment. He is currently out on bail. Live in Placer County, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 News.
And Mallory, this isn't the